This is gonna be about Shinobi and his new weapon, which is throwing star. And just a second. What do you call them?
Shuriken.
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 Shuriken. The Shuriken. Yes. So that took me a whole of one day. I see I updated his character description here. So, I'm gonna make Iron Fisted. Maybe something else. Blue Blood, Small Frame, Zealot. Maybe Zealot, maybe. Yeah, let's do Zealot. I don't care. Normal. Tough luck. So, Shuriken. So there goes. This is a quick test. I'll give him the star and I will use mostly this. I don't sell everything else. He still has access to his bows, but the chance from monsters to drop these is reduced by 80%. So right now, there are a few moments I got lazy about this. That doesn't include the imagery.
The smell of death surrounds me.
And their stats. I mean, base item is okay, but when the durability depletes, I'll have to go and make game less obnoxious in sound volume to allow you hearing me. Why is it here, by the way? Why is it down here? Am I at the end of level? I mean, and it's southern part, probably. Oops. All right. So that's how it works. In essence, it's the same as throwing knife. If you play the assassin with throwing knives. You know what that is.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
His attack is quite fast, though. And if he unequips the shield, his animation. Steel, unarmed, and shield. That is supposed to be something like he's holding that shuriken and a shield. So if you unequip it, it's gonna start kicking. And all monarchs missed the final, what was it called? Frame number 8, which is supposed to be the kick-in frame, but Sierra set the hit frame to 7 in patch 101 for Hellfire, so when you fast attack, he misses that 8 frame, and the animation seems kind of choppy. He doesn't raise his leg to It probably is better for gameplay, but it really is bad for the aesthetic part. Anyway. So when the durability depletes, it will show the icon of a throwing knife. So they fall into the same category. I didn't include add new one like shuriken, and it went directly under throwing knives. Only it has different stats and only usable by shinobi or shinobi. What was the penalty here? Minus accuracy, tolerable. Minus 50% maximum chance hit target, tolerable. I think. So there's a 13 base items types of shuriken. They go up in size, the amount of points. There are 3-pointed, 4-pointed, curved, 5-pointed, 6-pointed, 8-pointed. Well, you get the idea. I feel a little torn on the general design of this. I'm not sure that it's final, the decision is final, about the affixes it can have. So the Hell 2 introduced ability to stack multiple missile elementals on a multiple elementals on a missile, on a projectile, arrow, bolt, or thrown object like this. And in the table of affixes, it doesn't have the multiple elements. It cannot produce multiple elements on one thrown object like this. On the other hand, I don't want to make it too inviting to use multiple elements on something like this, because he is not supposed to be an elemental class, a class that uses elemental attacks, whereas assassin, probably so. And I think his accuracy with his darts, starts kind of slow. It might give a player a wrong impression. It does catch up later, I'm sure. Ah! Also, let's compare it to the bow. So I got 2-7, 3-5. Actually, average 4, average 4 and 5. So average 6-5, 6. I think they're more or less the same. Probably. I was not using shield. Overdraw. That's a lot that I'll use. They're exactly the same. For now. Although, let's compare the attack speed. Yeah, bow is slower. Yeah, bow is slower. Probably by 1 or 2 frames. At least 1. No, it's better. But it depends. If you find a good bow, you'll probably use the bow. And, by the way, I did not add unique items for these. Whereas I did add unique items for the ranger bows, I did not add these. Because ranger bows are the copy-paste of bows I use for sharpshooter, and these are brand new items. These are not copy-paste. Can you hit? Alright, see? Using the throwing knife. Damage icon. In fact, this is a ranged weapon and it will not be as effective if you try to use it on something that is armored a lot, like I keep forgetting things. the armored knights or armored the big armored bulls. What was the name? I want to say Chicago Bulls, but Minotaurs, Bloodlords, right? Bloodlords.
Hello, my friend.
Six.
Greetings!
Alright, that's not bad. Perhaps I can,
Greetings!
Find a better one? Great deal, perhaps? Great. Yeah, it's a better one. Ooh, great too. Great too. For the 9. Yes, I'm buying great too. For now, I'll sell this. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Still not enough. Great.
Hello, good friend.
Arcane missile damage. No. No, nobody's gonna
Hello,
like this.
Good friend.
What is this? What the? Wait a minute, how is that possible? 3% gold find? 3% gold find? Yeah, it's correct, but this is laughable. Yep, yeah, I'll buy that. It's better than nothing. So what I wanted to say is, even if you make it your main weapon, the shuriken cannot replace your melee weapons because they will not they'll perform poorly against heavily armored opponents, and they don't have as much damage potential as normal blades and cannibal maces. Also, I think the flip animation is not ready. It looks like sword when you buy it. Sword. I really hope there will be new animation provided for that, but it's not guaranteed. Why are you keeping me in battle? Go away. Yeah. That's not great. By the way, is the damage? Yeah, damage is greater.
Yay!
Gold. Gold's better than XP. To me. I love gold. That's a good that's a good upgrade. Oh, I did upgrade damage. And the damage still gets upgraded from the current strength. Yeah, I'll be an idiot and pump my strength. Perhaps it pays off later. I'm still thinking, how do I make this guy, his weapon of shuriken, stand out and be different from throwing knives of assassin? That is the question I'm asking myself since yesterday. How do I make them different? How do I add things that make them, well, different? Don't just hit me. Yeah, I'll take that. Can you hear them walking? Now the big fight. Hope I won't get myself killed. There's a big red goat who loves to send me to afterlife. Actually, died here a lot of times. To that goat precisely. And if I recall correctly, it was during my test run on version 1.0 that he killed me while I was doing Iron or Nightmare Run. That was quite embarrassing. I was so embarrassed that I probably fell asleep. And I don't remember if that was before or after he killed me. I was shocked. Wooden buckler. Is that better than a small shield? Doubtful. Oops. Time to run. Run! Run, your swords. I know of no use here. It's the fear. It makes you lips go limp. Actually, I don't want to find myself cornered by this nuisance. That's what I'm talking about. This is really... scary? Alright, I'm gonna do it. I've been there, no problem. No, he likes to corner you. No way. One down. Fuck's sake, can you just hit? This is like a hallmark of the Helmut since 2007. When a big fight ends, you go like, exhale. And you get a feeling of relief. Because the tension you had been having, it just disappears. And you go, ooh. Some start swearing at this moment. I forgot to level up. And I only have one synergy. Yeah. I'm not gonna level up this guy too far, so I'll just forget about synergies. 45. I probably need it. I get magic hair, okay. Well, I'll go Dex. Because it was difficult to hit that goat. The pressure is lifted and you exhale. You could also call this mode the path of exhale. No, why did I go here? Okay. You're down. And maybe another update.
What's up?
Hello, my friend.
This is a robbery.
Greetings!
In broad daylight. XP, wow, gold, more gold. Is it more? 15, no, not 15, it's 30, no, it's 23, and that's 24. Not a big difference. Conserve, over the drawer, next time, hardware, right? I do like to haggle.
Hello, good friend. Hello, good friend.
What the heck?
Hello, good friend.
Is that it? Yes. I agree.
Hello, good friend. Hello.
Not a
friend.
Cannon, but I'll take it. Yeah, that'll do. I agree. So now it's gonna hit objects with the sound and effect and the damage of cold. It's cold. Somebody's writing me messages. Hey. By the way, I think Ninja Stars cold damage becomes it more than any other element. Also, it doesn't do anything from the looks of it. Oh, splendid! Who's that? Oh, that's him. I see. All right, I think that should be enough to get the idea of what that glass is. Also, I won't be uploading that to YouTube. I'll just post it to Patreon, I think. I think it suits there better. Gonna be closed or public. Maybe I'll do it, make it closed and set it to become public a week later. Okay, that should do. Where's the turn off button? Should be right here.